Bring it on, Colonel. We didn't sign up with Artemis to fight against our own country. If you think you're going after the Lawrence, we'll have to get you.
Reaper, leave this alone. We're glad to have you on our side, because the truth is that Colonel Bruce was right. The Artemis fleet has us seriously outgunned. The core of the Artemis battle is their flagship, the Vermin. It's a state-of-the-art warship with advanced cruise missiles that outrange our remaining weapons. Reaper, light, be advised. The Myrmidon will be in firing range in 8 minutes.
Understood, sir. We'll give it our best shot.
That one ship could wreck our entire battle. We need you to take out the Myrmidon before it gets within firing range. If you could knock out the flagship, we've got enough firepower to take out the rest.
I've got new contacts on my scope closing fast. Looks like Artemis is sending in their aces.
Time to see who the real top guns are. Stuff. We were sitting in a briefing room with these guys a few hours ago.
Man, these guys were ruthless. How cold do you have to be to turn on your buddies and drop them a hat?
I can't believe I'm doing this. We've been fighting with some of these guys for years.
Thanks for the heads up, sir.